This is real.
Fast, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
Championship has gone on to hold the NXT Women's Championship and the Raw Women's title.
And let's not forget, the first NXT competitor to ever put their title on the line at WrestleMania.
Over her, Ripley, both in and out of the ring.
Her tactics, her in-ring style, even her hair. But the cool thing is that Rhea has only become more true to herself. She should be proud of that.
I agree, Byron. No question we're seeing the tonight.
And with Xia Li, you have a competitor who believes she's on a righteous path of justice, one lethal offensive maneuver at a time.
Never backing down, standing up for what she believes in. That makes Li a very dangerous superstar.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Impressive reversal there. Super kick!
She was
trying to put this thing away.
Shoulders down, roll up. Lifts up the shoulder.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Roll a drop kick. No secret that Rhea Ripley possesses terrifying strength. Does that give her an upper hand tonight?
Absolutely. Rhea's ability to overpower the competition around the ring gives her an instant advantage. If she can get control over her opponent, this could be a quick match.
This is likely going. Rhea capitalizes. Saw that one.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Ouch.
Look at this. Beautiful, expertly executed combination of strikes and some kicks to follow.
How many strikes to one superstar deliver?
She had it scouted.
Stomp to the leg.
Li may be realizing that her competition won't be one to back down either.
Yeah, Rhea looks comfortable in the ring right now, staying true to herself and attacking with a style all her own.
And Xia Li is really falling behind.
Rhea's putting that terrifying strength to work, fighting hard to get control over her opponent.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Impressive defense stops Ripley. With the counter.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, my God.
We're talking about Rhea's true self. Well, that was a brutal example of what that means.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
Ah!
Situation needs to find an escape. The elbow is the pass.
And she had Zaya's number.
Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another? Yes, two.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Target is set on Lee. She's in peril.
Panel applied.
Lee wasn't ready. It could be over.
There's two.
Three. She wins.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
This is mine. This is mine. This is mine.
Smug look right off her face.
Front slam. And Ripley gets some brutality thrown her way now.
Yeah, you could only slow down the irresistible force for so long before becoming a skid mark.
She's got an answer for that.
Pump handle applied.
Tackle slam. Ripley with an...
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. The prism trap is in.
How in the world can you get Nia in a submission hold?
I didn't think we'd see it, but I think we could see the impossible. Nia could tap out.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, though.